Hey guys, welcome to another video on how to create Gmail account on Android. I'm Ayakin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. So creating a Gmail account on Android is a pretty straightforward process, and here's a step-by-step guide. So on your Android device, you can open up the Settings app, or you could also open up directly Google, and then tap on your profile right here at the upper right corner. From here, tap on Manage Your Account button, and you'll be able to find this Add Account option. So tap on Add Account or the plus symbol to add a new account. You'll be able to see this kind of interface. Now you need to tap on Create Account. And if it's for yourself, select for myself. And if it's for your business purpose, then select to manage my business. And once you've done that, you can fill in the required information, including your first name, your last name, desired email address, password, and a phone number. Well, phone number is completely optional. If you don't want to put on your phone number, then you can skip this part. And now review the Gmail address that you created. And once you're done with that, agree to the terms of service and privacy policy. Now follow the on-screen prompts to complete the setup process, such as setting a profile picture and personalizing your account settings. Once the account setup is complete, you can access your Gmail account by opening the Gmail app or any other Google services that require a Google account. And that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, please like, share, and subscribe to us for more great content. Thanks for watching.